I've got Frankie out. She's been here for a week, so I like to hold it on tape. She is doing pretty well, you know. I mean, we visited a little bit on the phone yesterday, and you kind of wanted to see some pictures of her, but I figured this way would be much better. You can see, you know, she's not as relaxed as she could be. You know, obviously, she's still panting and doing some things like that, but she is getting out every day and getting worked by several different people, and her confidence level's coming up a lot. You know, my mom just walked into the kennels and she didn't even bark or do anything at her, so I think she's getting there. She just needs that confidence builder, and this way we can get her out and do some things with her and get her through some of these issues that she was having. I'm gonna take her for a walk first. We'll come back and do some sit stays and stuff like that. Well, so we'll go.